what's up? So today's project is putting up a little barbed wire. We just have 3 head of cattle. We have 2 steers and 1 heifer. Hopefully she's pregnant and will give us a spring calf. They're Scottish Highlands. They're real sweet, sweet animals. They're easy to tame. They usually don't really try and get out. We haven't had any issues with them. We've had them since August. We had them in 3 1-acre paddocks this summer on an alfalfa mix. They did really, really well with electrical fencing. And yeah, like I said, no issues, and we were super happy with it. But we moved them into this spot a little closer to our barn, a little more access for us to get water to them this winter. And they really like it. However, we have one issue with it, and that is that we have a small little 1-year-old, or I guess he's almost 2, and what was happening is he was sneaking out. So we have these old cables here, and they're really great for the bigger guys. The bigger ones, they can't get out, but you can see they're not really taut anymore. So what was happening is he was sticking his head through to try and get to the grass on the other side, and then he just kind of wiggled his way out. So we're putting up some barbed wire. I hate the stuff, it's terrible to work with, but it does the job. So there's a couple different types of barbed wire we can do. They have 2-prong and 4-prong. This is the 2-prong stuff. As you can see, it works real well. I don't know how many feet are here, but it's pretty cheap. Got it at Farm and Fleet. We're gonna install that. I already have it over here on the short side, but got to do the long side today. So show you the project and hopefully it turns out.
Falls down on the desert sand, and flowers cover the land. They've been waiting patiently.